得庆贺的事情，但却有更多无价且必须要全力以赴来追求的东西。
There are many things in life worth celebrating. However, there are even more priceless things worth pursuing with all our efforts.
2500多年前，当释迦牟尼佛仍是王子时，亲眼目睹了人世间之生老病死。他告诉自己，一定要找到一条永恒之路。于是，他放弃了王位及荣华富贵，四处去找寻名师及永久解脱的法门。后来，燃灯古佛为他授记，最后他修成了正果，也留下了许多的经典，引导众生开悟正果。
About 2,500 years ago, when Sakyamuni Buddha was still a prince, he witnessed the four sufferings of life, birth, old age, sickness and death. He told himself, I've got to find a way that leads to eternity. Thus, he gave up his throne and fortune in search for an enlightening master and a way to eternal liberation. Later, he was initiated by Dipankara Buddha and eventually reached Buddhahood. Sakyamuni Buddha's teachings were collected by his disciples as sutras. The large collection of sutras have continued to guide sentient beings even till this day.
在一般人的思维里，极有价值、罕有又很不容易得到的东西，而且是人类所一直在追求的，我们才会称之为宝。今天，您在上天的恩典及诸佛菩萨的祝福下求了道，得了三宝。得道就是当初佛陀及无往今来的修行者、宗教家倾毕生之力所追寻的永恒之路。过去因为天时未至，道是单传独授，得道者稀，修行者常有踏破铁鞋无觅处之憾。如今上天慈悲大开普度，得道者众，求道者可说是得来全不费功夫。虽然得道容易，也是自己累世佛缘根基深厚，祖上有德所致。所以当您求完道时，大家都给您道喜。
Generally, we call a precious, valuableand rare item which is highly sought after as a treasure. Today, because of the grace of heaven and the blessings from all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas,